This man hasn't lowered his arm in over 40 years. This is Amar. He left his job, family, and friends in 1970 to dedicate his life to his religious beliefs. Amar decided to raise his hand as a sign of devotion. At first, he experienced excruciating pain, but he has said the pain is past. His arm is now useless and atrophied after years of non-use. Many of his followers have decided to raise their own arm for years or even decades.